Hey, Rockstars, how are you? We have something different today. We're gonna be laying down. I know some of you guys like that. I know I like it because I'm like tired today. I have got to get some more sleep. Okay, who is here with me this morning? Good morning, team. I am a little bit late. I apologize for that. I know I'm gonna have my Rockstars first. I knew it. Hola, Isa, ¿cómo estás? Okay. Vamos a entrenar desde el piso hoy, okay? So vas a necesitar un tapete y me acuerdas. Good morning, Anita. Good morning, Deborah. You guys are so amazing. So listen, I want you guys to remember to download my free workout schedule. Good morning, Sue, Isa, Jasmine. There'll be a link below for you to download the free workout schedule. The schedule is going to change next week. I have some other obligations, so vamos a tener un nuevo horario de entrenamiento para la próxima semana. So tienes que checar que estás inscribido una lista. Hi, Marina. Good morning, Ursula. Good morning. Good morning, Anne. Oh, it's so nice to see you guys this morning. Okay, so I want to do some floor work. Hey, Laura, how are you? Today at 12 o'clock, we're going to work a little harder on the recess for some cardio, but right now we are going to do some floor work. So vamos a entrar en el piso hoy. Pompis, brazos, abdominales, y más tarde a las 12 vamos a tener un entrenamiento de cardio para quemar la grasa. Okay, so we have two workouts today. All right, so you guys are gonna need a mat and weights. I have a heavy set of weights. So esos, these are like 5 pounds. So esos son como 2 kilos, más o menos. Y yo tengo mis de 12 libras, que estás como 5 kilos, okay? We're gonna need two. So if you have a heavy set and a light set and your mat, okay? Are you guys ready to hit it? I've been noticing that the attendance is dropping off a little bit, and that has me concerned. Okay, good morning, Regina. I wanna make sure that no matter what, you guys join me for these workouts because we have to be in this for the long haul. This is still Transformation 2020. A lot of you may have forgotten we started this year off with Transformation 2020, and that means that you have to do things on a higher level. And I expect for you guys to continue on that path. The thing about transformation is it is like a machine that keeps moving forward and that doesn't let anything stop it. So you can't let, if you're starting to feel like a little bit groggy or depressed or not in the mood, you cannot let that, okay, affect your transformation. Good morning, sister. Good morning, Husna. So you cannot let that get in the way of your transformation. So I am calling you all to the task, okay, of telling your friends to get up and work out with you, of telling your work coworkers to get up and work out with you, of telling your family to get up and work out with you, because as leaders, and you guys are Rockstars, you're all leaders, you're leaders to me, and that means that you need to encourage other people to be their best. If you're listening right here, I'm not talking directly to you. Good morning, Shelly. I'm talking to the people who are not showing up. So share this video and tell people to show up for their own lives. Okay? Hola, esta mañana estoy diciendo que tenemos que compartir este video y tenemos que elevar nuestros amigos, familia, la gente que con quien trabajamos para hacer ejercicios diario. Tenemos que estar enfrente de la fila para motivar otras a hacer ejercicios diario. Es muy importante como un equipo, ¿ok? Y tenemos que estar juntos siempre en frente de la fila, motivando las otras para hacer ejercicios, para sentir bien, para estar elevados. Ok, all right, hey Zachary, how are you? Hey Shelly, okay, you guys ready to get started? Let's go. Start with my favorite, outer thighs. I love to work these outer thighs, but first, actually, I think we need to warm up some, okay? I'm gonna add the volume. The music needs to go up a little bit, okay? Hold on. Oh, yeah, I have to do the with me thing. Hold on. Back. your head. Now everybody.
Change.
dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Good. Voy a ajustar la cámara para ustedes pueden ver mejor. That's right. Okay. And so you're gonna stretch this leg out. This arm is up. Stay here. Now nada más vamos a subir la rodilla. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Baja las rodillas. Good. Ready? Vamos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Good. Right here. Up. Let me turn the light on. It went out for a second. Keep growing.
Seven.
your arm is not like this. No, it's directly under you. Elbow up. Put this foot on the ground. Hold. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Seven, eight, nine, now we're gonna stay down. Oh, Josue, girl. And boy, since five pieces, that's it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. If you want to bend your knees, you can, but keep your back flat. Si quieres doblar los pies así puedes, pero mantener su espalda pegada al piso. Okay? Good. Again, stretch and hold. Hold. And up. Two more. Let's go. Hold it down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One more, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. Roll it up. Take your big weights. So take your knees back. Thighs. I know something's missing. Saw the stories before, but they 7, 8, 9, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Now, pies juntos, abre y cierra. Push it. Push it. Keep your feet together. Just lift the knee. Lift it, lift it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Take it out. So you can use, well, this is on the mas ligero or mas pesado. Hay una opción. Mira, ese pierna opuesto está estirada. Good. Manos aquí. And uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. Siete. Ocho. Nueve. Diez. Ten more. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Pull it. Five. Four. Go as far as you can. more. Okay, shake it out. And cross it over. Look behind you.